After stunning new guidelines about mammograms last year, many women are left wondering what to do. About 40,000 women die from breast cancer every year, so breast health is vital. Dr. Christy Doherty is a radiologist and breast specialist with SLU Hospital and is joining us this morning to talk about staying healthy for your 30s, 40s, and 50s. And good morning to you. So very important. And I guess let's start with the 30s. What do women in their 30s need to know?
Women in their 30s are, you know, at a much lower risk of getting breast cancer. Unless they have a family history, like if their mother had breast cancer, it's different. But if there really are no risk factors, they're at a lower risk. And so we don't recommend imaging at that time. We don't recommend mammograms in your 30s. Just having your annual examination with your gynecologist where they do a breast exam and you get your pap smear, that's what's recommended at that time.
Okay. Once we get to our 40s, and this is where those guidelines came in saying, hey, maybe you don't need to go in and get a mammogram. Maybe you wait till your 50s. Your thoughts on that and what women in their 40s need to know about breast health?
We, the radiology community, the American Cancer Society, the Society of Obstetricians and Gynecologists, we actually still recommend that women in their 40s get an annual mammogram. There's been a lot of research to show that it reduces... we find breast cancers early enough to save people's lives, so it makes a huge difference to have a mammogram every year beginning at the age of 40.
Yeah, I mean, with what you do, you've seen lives saved through mammograms.
I've seen women with the age of 42 with breast cancer diagnosed basically just on an image, and they're cured. I mean, it's a cancer that can be cured if it's caught early enough. So we recommend annual mammography beginning at the age of 40 and then going on until you're too sick to get a mammogram, honestly.
Well,
I mean, there's no age cutoff. Right, there's no age cutoff. A woman who's 90 can still be out going on a walk every day, and that woman, you know, is taking care of her health, so something to keep in mind.
All right, finally, your 50s. What can women, what do they need to know there, especially once they hit menopause?
Your breast cancer risk is going to go up every year, and so in your 50s and 60s, it goes up, you know, every year, and so it's really important to keep doing the annual mammogram, you know, as even if it's something where you have other health concerns, try to keep that screening up because, you know, again, we can find it early and catch it and save lives.
Now, if there is a family history, you say, though, you need to get in even in your
earlier,
30s.
Right. Okay. If you, the thought is that if you have, your mother has breast cancer, you should start your mammograms every year beginning 10 years before her age of diagnosis.
All right. Dr. Christy Doherty, radiologist, breast specialist with SLU Hospital. Thank you for your time this morning.
You.
We appreciate it. Also want to let you know that there is a walk to benefit Komen. It is this Sunday or next Sunday morning, May 9th, 7:30 a.m. The walk starts at Lafayette High School. It finishes at Wildwood City Center. So we would love to see you there.